Glad you're with us as we are ready to begin face-off one, period one. The Blues have the first possession of the game. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Brings a shot. He scores! First goal to the visitors. Great start for them. The Blues have broken the scoreless tie early. They've won the faceoff. Loose puck, the defense got in the way. In with it now. Some contact there, and the puck is loose. Tarasenko's tripped up. That should be a penalty. The Capitals get a 2-minute penalty for tripping. The Blues are getting their first power play crack of the game.
Just because it's your power play doesn't mean you can take a nap here. You have to work hard and continue to generate chances.
1:49.
Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Receives it in the corner. Good position in the slot. Really quick grab. Puck covered. Drop. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger. Got that pass in his own end. That is up close and personal.
Doc, no surprise there. We expected a physical game, and we're going to get one. That early hit is just an example of what we're going to see.
Intercepts that pass.
St. Louis's team play has forced another turnover in this tight game.
Snapping a pass to Eller. Great poke check there. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Eller. St. Louis failed on that power play. Could that come back to haunt them?
This is when coaches get really frustrated. The players are on the ice. They've worked.
He scores! Just under 5 minutes skated here in the first.
And so they've scored, and they've got a two-goal lead.
Blues trying to go to Berglund.
Number 20, Alexander Steen.
Propelled. They score! Three in a row!
Any better feelings after putting a puck in the net when you see passing like that?
Great effort, just not good enough as the puck beats him. He's that close to a great stop.
Washington's come up big on another faceoff. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
Patrick Berglund and by number 19.
Good shooting place. And a save.
13 seconds.
On to Backstrom. Pitching it to Verano. Cut off that pass in the neutral zone. Berglund's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Washington's given a minor here for tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
The Blues power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
There's not much new to a power play. It works the same way all the time. You get a good zoning.
Hit the post with the shot.
This isn't going to matter to the outcome at all, guys, but it's going to matter to him. Nobody likes to see a puck hit the post and go away.
It's one of those restraining fouls. It's a hooking penalty, and the arm of the referee is up. Washington's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking.
Well, what he was trying to do is try to get the puck, but unfortunately for him, he reached in and hooked around the player. Off to the penalty box he goes.
The Blues get a huge opportunity here. It's a two-man advantage, and it's a long one. Let's see how they do.
This 5-on-3 power play has to be careful that they don't get lulled into a sense of security here, and they move the puck around the outside and never challenge the penalty killers.
Terrific determination. Right above the goalie's shoulder off the crossbar. Whistle is blown, penalty called, and the penalty box door swings open. Washington's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
The Blues are presented with a great opportunity here. It's a long 5-on-3.
You're right, Doc. This is a big advantage here. A 5-on-3 on the power play. It's one you have to capitalize on.
7 seconds.
The Blues win it. Fires! Deflected off the blocker. Tarasenko's tripped up. That should be a penalty. And the goalie to the bench. The extra man's on. Out in front. Score! Outstanding job on the power play. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
I like their setup on the power play that scored earlier, Doc. Let's see if they can get it set up again. Move the penalty killers around for a couple of good chances.
Oh, what a terrific save in close.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save.
Over 9 minutes have transpired. The Blues keep pulling away. It is a big lead of four. A shot. Terrific grab with the glove.
19 seconds.
Trying to get that goalie to turn one way and then the other. Save there.
The Capitals are shaking their head when they come back to the bench after each shift. No need to shake their head. What they need to do is get themselves working here. They have been pushed out of every battle. They look like they're not engaged at all, and they would rather be anywhere else but where they are.
Reads the play and keeps it. The Capitals shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Let's it go. Score! It's another power.
The time for talking is over. The boys on ice are ready. The referees are ready. And most importantly, it sure seems like you are ready. It's time for high-flying, hard-hitting, edge-of-your-bench or seat action, folks. It's time for some threes. Fans, the energy in here is already electric, and I'm loving you for it. Let your voices be heard. It's time for Threes! No one to beat but the goalie, and misses the net! Just can't be beat! Big save! And no, puts it wide of the net. Check, please! Crushing hit! To stop, but not for long. Here we go again. In breakaway fashion, no sir, stopped by the goaltender.
You waiting long enough. How about we get our riveting matchup of threes hockey underway?
The coolest game on earth begins now. Game goal! Getting this party started right. Quick goal. We're back at it, fans. Let me hear you cheer if you love the goals. Oh, big daddy with the hit. Is there a doctor in the house? I repeat, is there a doctor in the house? Earth-shattering hit! Solid hit from a solid guy. Possible to top that first period? I'm not sure either, but we're about to find out. Second period gameplay back underway. That was a heavy-duty body check. Ba-ba-ba-boom! Highlight reel finish on that check. Couldn't put
put that bucket to bed. Great save. Them into their own end, but all that's left to do is bury it. Great save. Downright disrespected that shot. And we have a miss.
Sit down.
Vicious looking hit. Oh, breakaway. And yes, puts the biscuit in the bucket. Great lone effort. Oh, my! They're possibly two more tallies away from shutting it down! This is it! And the goal! Fires it top shelf! What a great set of hands! I don't want to alarm anyone, but one more goal wins it for them. Here we go. And no! Buckles under the pressure. Monstrous hit! On his own! And the score! It is finished! What a game! Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being such a great crowd. On your way out, why don't you stop by one of our many concession stands and get yourself a tasty treat. Like chicken on a stick, a pound of barbecued hot wings, or Bob's favorite, a plate of steaming oysters. So, on behalf of all of us here, Trevor, Bob, Jimmy, Barbara, and Rachel. Drive safe. We'll see you again. Good night. It's time for threes. If you're
you're a fan of goals, if you're a fan of big hits, if you're a fan of the best hockey you've ever seen, you've come to the right place. Keep an eye out for that glorious, glorious plus three. Game on! Score the double! Fans, this next goal brings with it a very special and very painful negative bonus. Here we go! Quick whistle from a frozen puck, but still lots of hockey left to be played.
Oh, no, no.
Here we go. Fans, who's come to take witness of this high-speed, high-skill game we lovingly... He's in. No, sir. Stopped by the goaltender. Shoots it! Oh, he scores! A sniper's goal! But it tops you! An instant hat trick for the next player that gets the twine! Three! Puck in play! Okay, folks, on behalf of the Threes production team, I want to thank you for coming out and being a special part of this great show. These games wouldn't be as exciting if the seats were empty, so we appreciate you very much. Have yourself a wonderful rest of the evening, and we'll be seeing you again shortly. kept you waiting long enough. How about we get our riveting matchup of threes hockey underway? The coolest game on earth begins now. Game on!
Seriously, Bob, it is freezing in here. Do you need all three of those heaters that you need?
Give me one of those. Okay, folks, here we go. By his lonesome. He's in. Oh, stopped him with the lumber. Oh, my, steamrolled him with the hit. Oh, he got absolutely plastered.
I encourage you to check if all your belongings are still on your person. We've had many items, some weird, submitted to the lost and found here throughout the course of the game. Speak to an usher if you're one.
I think we're alone now. Scores! That one's worth two! Let's keep this party going all night long. Ref, drop that puck and let's play some more three.
Goals.
I said, who wants some more goals? Yes! There you are! Bring the noise, people! Bring the noise!
The goalie gets a stop, but not for long. Here we go again.
Scores! Back off the net! This next goal brings with it a very special and very painful negative bonus. Here we go.
Whoa, how's that for a great period of hockey? We'll get the ice flooded here and give the boys on the ice a bit of a break. But stick around, folks. Plenty of amazing threes action yet to come.
Fans, we've got great second period threes action coming up right now. Devastating body check. Hold on to your lids, fellas. That was a titanic hit. Him and the goalie.
Stop!
Big hit! Reverberates!
around the arena.
Say goodbye, so I won't. I'll just say, see you later.